2020 was quite challenging for all of us.
We're still in the middle of a crisis, but there's a chance to emerge from it stronger and greener and build a sustainable economy that would benefit all of us.
For that, we need to transform our industries.
The recovery is a chance to choose a path towards a green transition.
And it needs to go hand in hand with climate protection, because our lives depend on it.
So let's finally change the way we produce, reduce the energy intensity of the industry,
support innovative green technologies to build a modern economy.
Let's produce carbon neutral steel from renewable hydrogen and produce clean, recycled building materials. Let's tap the full potential of renewables, electrify industrial processes to eliminate fossil fuels.
And finally, let's create new jobs. A green recovery from the crisis and a green economy is a chance for all of us.
The European Commission will revise the EU industrial strategy in 2021. Tell them to take that chance.
Saisissons cette opportunité.
Auf geht's!